there was a sort of sense, I think, just even in the air, but also amongst the people here and seeing the other folks that come, that these are collections that belong to the community.
Making that physical contact with somebody's stuff, it was a pretty incredible experience.
I had a very wonderful time, personally speaking, in this century, having transcended archive is like, it's make me feel that I'm not work on my research alone.